Now let me show you how to write an equation of a line if you know a point on the line and the slope of the line. What we will use is the point-slope form of the equation of the line, y minus y sub 1 equals m times the quantity x minus x sub 1. Basically, you notice I need two ingredients for my equation, the point with coordinates x sub 1 and y sub 1, and the slope m. So we need these numbers to be able to get our equation. Usually the final answer that we'll be asked to give is the slope-intercept form, y equals mx plus b, or we might be asked to write our answer in standard form, ax plus by equals c. Let's move over to this example that I have on the board. If I know that my line goes through the point 1, 4, and that it has slope m equals 5, so I start with the point-slope form, y minus y sub 1 equals m times the quantity x minus x sub 1, and all I have to do is plug in these ingredients here on this equation to get, let me see, so our point is 1, 4, so the x coordinate is 1, the y coordinate is 4, and we know that m is 5, so we put 5 here. So that's our starting equation, and all we have to do is to clean up this equation. Cleaning up meaning remove parentheses and write it in the form that we want. So what we can do is we can distribute the 5 to get 5x minus 5. If we're interested, let's say, in the slope-intercept form, so we want y to sit by itself on the left side, so we can add 4 to both sides of the equation to get y equals 5x minus 1. So this is your slope-intercept form. Now if we're asked to produce the standard form, which means the x and the y will be together on one side, so we can move 5x to the left by subtracting 5x from both sides and get negative 5x plus y equals negative 1. So this is our standard form of the equation of the line. Now if you're bothered by the negative sitting in front of the x there, we can multiply across the board by negative 1 to get another form of the standard form, which is 5x minus y equal to 1. And there you go. That's how you write an equation of the line if you're given the point, a point on the line and the slope of the line.